Back to weather, snowfall in Moscow and near Moscow that came after ice rain. Precipitation started at night and were the whole day. On roads there are a lot of small accidents. Under snow there is ice. For this ice, emergency rooms work hard. Our reporter will tell about the street situations and weather forecasts. At the entrance I saw ice, my leg went forward and I fell. The pain was so strong, I think I was going unconscious. Concussion, a broken arm and injuries. It was his first New Year walk. Janitors have first working day. They rode, swept roads, roofs. You can't go on the road. Oh, I'm going down. Snow covered the ice after yesterday's rain. Streets became one big skating rink. To stand on their feet on the 1st of January became a test for many people. Sometimes they fail. To emergency rooms, cars coming and coming. Tell me, you have fallen? Yes, I did. Where did you fall? Near my home, a lot of snow in the morning. So I crashed. Big queues from the morning. 90% slid on ice. Mostly broken arms. Usually they break radius in one place. A fall, we lean on our hand, so it breaks. It was also hard for car drivers. Snowed the whole day. Skidding around the corners. Many lost control. Emergency, fire engine. In the town a lot of small accidents. Despite snow, machines worked constantly. But Moscovites enjoyed this snow. Snow, warm, winter, everything is white. Very beautiful, the weather is very nice. At last we see winter scenery, everything is white. For many it became a reason to leave the table for a walk. It became festive. You can make snowmen, a lot of snow. But to the afternoon the snow became wet and it rained. Became warm, puddles appeared and it became greasy. Weather forecasters say it will freeze to the night and the roads will be covered with carapace. Sunday and Monday the weather will be like this, but with some small snow. Not much snow, there will be fog. Temperature is about zero, so black ice. Have to be afraid of this. And only next week winter come to Moscow with snow and frost. Вести программ Moscow, Russia.